makes water wet? I mean, why does it feel different to dry?
Well, we're all very grateful that you have finally started to take an interest in the subject.
Well, what's the answer then? You're all gum and no notion. The thing about water that puzzles me is, why does it always gallop up your elbow? You're right, Norm, it does. It gallops right up your elbow. You've only got to dip your finger in it, and it's big. Trickle, trickle. It's up your sleeve and round your elbow.
It's not an invariable law of nature. I mean, it's just an occasional accident when water gets to your elbow.
You think so? Keep still, there might see a fish.
Don't wait.
Hey, you could watch for hours and never see doubt.
Sounds a lot like the Eurovision Song Contest.
No wonder there's no flaming fish about. There's a fella splashing about with a porn hole in his head.
That fella had a wetter struggle. Did you see who it was?
I don't know anybody with a hat like that.
We'll soon find out. He's only got the snorkel. He can't stay under long with just the snorkel.
Come on. Let's look for Bubbles.
Bubbles? That's a hell of a name for a big, fat, angry bloke who says things like, oh, Bob, me.
I've got it. He's here.
Are you sure?
It's either him or a midget submarine. Here, young Mrs. Bear, the fishing.
What's he doing?
He's just lying there on the bottom.
It's not worth all the trouble. I'd sell the old damn outfit for a fiver. test himself to the limits in some alien environment.
He wants his head checked.
I think what he really wants to do is borrow a fine.
Are you all right, Dom?
Yeah, well, I can't back out now. Not after spending years trying to encourage him to become more familiar with water. I hate parting with these things. I've never been much for dogs and cats, but little five grandmas is needed. And they really bring a lump to your throat, I always find. Nothing in her sheltered upbringing had
better for a growing lad with beetles in his trousers.
Yeah, but couldn't you remove them at school? I mean, it wasn't compulsory to bring them home.
Oh, I see. You couldn't always find the time or the privacy. But it wasn't the sort of operation you could pull off casually in a public place.
Yes, I can see that.
Well, you remember what school teachers used to be like in the early 30s.
Before education became optional. They nearly all had little moustaches. And I don't just mean the ladies.
You would imagine being caught by one of the old school fishing about down a pair of trousers.
Especially your own trousers.
You tried telling one of them you were merely looking for a beetle. Doing it without anyone's permission for years.
Here I come. I'm going to take it in. I knew it. I knew that thing it was hilarious.
It is hilarious.
That's no excuse.
If you don't, you'll snap your snorkel.
Oh, I'm slippery in this outfit.
The thing is that you're like a fish out of water. Now, no water creature looks at its best when it's flapping about on dry land.
That's true.
But once he sees you cleaving gracefully through the water...
I will, Doc. I will, lad. Cleave gracefully through the water.
That's my boy. Some feet as big as that.
So did I. I think I'll do it from a sitting position.
You're bent on being really reckless.
Listen, Muscle Mouth, I'm supposed to be a fish, not a bird. No, I'm going straight in and under. And don't panic if I don't come straight up.
No, I don't think I should panic if you don't come straight up.
I'm going to swim underwater and come up about 50 yards downstream.
50?
Well, maybe 45. Well, are you ready?
What do you mean, are you ready? It's you that's going to do it. Come on, get on with it.
I am getting on with it.
Have you any last message?
Tell Nora I was thinking of her. Geronimo!
Has he come up yet?
Has he come up yet? Feet, I shall long remember.
I'm past caring.
It's amazing how many people you get to know in a small town and how you seem to meet them all whenever you'd rather not.
Three teams, please, Ivy. I'll be with you in a minute.
Outstanding. gentleman friend of our Edna's.
Do you think he would?
Oh, I'd never known him be short of an answer. He's very widely travelled in the paper towel industry. Before that, he was in catering.
There's good money in catering.
Edna says he once had a diploma for his ice cream.
Well, she ought to know.
He once gave me this recipe with yogurt in it.
Yogurt?
Well, you had to try, don't you? He had to bring it to a certain temperature and then put 2 tablespoons of yogurt in it.
Then what?
Well, then you had to leave it. He said for 6 hours. But I left it all night.
What happened?
I didn't fancy it.
Wet. Hot
come up in them reeds down there.
It's very thoughtless of you to come up safely down there while we're trying to save your life down here.
I don't know why we bother.
I don't know why I bother either. I'm fed up with his skin diving. Nearly as boring as work.
You can't concentrate for more than 2 minutes, can you?
But I want to do something exciting. Like building a scale model of Nora Patty.
You've done that.
I couldn't get her legs right.
Well, I can understand that.
How can you be bored with skin diving already?
I want to do something faster.
Will you listen to this? Captain Midnight strikes again.
I don't want to be dawdling about when I'm trying to enjoy myself. Dawdling's for work, not for enjoying yourself.
All right. How does water skiing grab you?
I'd like to have a batch of water skiing, but I've got any skis.
Well, we'll get one in Batty to meet yourself.
Just to think you would.
After all you've done for Nora.
That's true, Norm. Fair's fair. And when I get my water skis, who's going to borrow me?
Ah, you leave that to me. I'll get you, Mobile. The first thing is to get you your skis.
Can I give you a word of advice? Never tread on a man's flipper.
So long and this wide.
You know, the waxy smooth finish. And something he can slip his feet into.
I could maybe do something. Oh, how shall I put it? Pretty basic. That's it. That's what I've got a real flair for. Pretty basic.
Pretty basic would be fine.
Get away from me!
Oh, Nora! Come swim with me, and between us we'll raise a pair of kippers.
Keep your fishy fingers away from my body. Have you gone berserk?
More than berserk. Nora, would you like to have a look at my snorkel?
Machine.
last message?
Too late. He's already done it.
There's nothing to worry about. All you have to do is pry this up on your skis as soon as you feel him start to pull you.
How do I stop?
Hey, about that, Copper. Let's get you started first.
Listen, Daisy, I'm not going anywhere till I know how to stop.
You just let go of the rope.
Oh, that's a bit easy. I can do that with my eyes.
I should keep them open.
Yeah, you're all right, Norm.
Oh, well, it's all systems go then. Start the bike.
Complicated and down to earth.